August 1st, 2002. It is the day that I will always remember. A motorcycle accident left me a 24-year-old trying to make sense of a body I no longer knew. Both of my legs was amputated, I lost the use of my fingers, and I had extensive surgery to correct what speed and poor decision making took for me. Instead of living in perpetual depression, I found a new passion. I became a photographer. My artwork, my photography, is more than just taking pictures. It's a story of overcoming adversity. My life is a testament to the beauty in the simplest mundane occurrences. A motorcycle accident left me legless, but in my tragedy, I found a new life. I learned to appreciate the good and the bad that happens during each individual's journey. My perspective pushed me through the hard times, and my attitude gave me the ambition to pursue my dreams. More importantly, I learned the merit of dedication and determination.